Well, there's no doubt that AT&T Park is a pitcher's ballpark. By far the fewest home runs in all Major League Baseball. Close, low-scoring games are just fine with the Giants and Matt Cain. Over the last two seasons, when the Giants score just three runs for Matt Cain, he is 25-1.